deeply concerned about New York City and the New York metro area.
That is because more than half of the nation's new coronavirus cases are being found right here. Crowded subway cars may have accelerated the spread. New York's governor says FEMA gave the state 400 ventilators. To that, he said this.
It's a massive strength for every health system. Because we see every day 50 to 60 patients who come to our